Thanks a lot. Students at Chilton County Schools may see a furry face roaming the halls this school year. Their resource officer has a four-legged partner. He's a canine officer named Max. The Chilton County Sheriff's Office tells CBS 42 Max has already spent a lot of time patrolling the halls of Chilton County High School and Clanton Middle School. Part of his job is performing random canine searches inside the buildings and in the parking lots.